In Tekla structures, an assembly is a structure that consists of one or several parts or items and possibly other objects, such as bolts, welds, and reinforcement. In this video, you will learn how to create basic assemblies and nested assemblies. You will also learn how to join assemblies to create a higher level assembly and how to view the assembly hierarchy. You can create assemblies in the bolt and weld properties or by using the add to assembly command. Let's start by creating a basic assembly using the add to assembly command. First, make sure that the select objects in assembly switch is active. Now, select and right-click the part you want to add to the assembly. Under Assembly, click Add to Assembly. And then, select the assembly you want the selected part to be added to. A basic assembly is now created. Tekla Structures highlights the main part of the assembly in orange. To create a basic assembly using bolt properties, make sure that the Select Objects in Assemblies switch is active. Click Bolt and make sure that the bolt type is set to Workshop. You can either create the connection as a secondary part or as a sub-assembly. Let's create a basic assembly and add the parts as secondary parts. Click the main part and then the secondary part. After selecting the secondary part, click the middle mouse button to finish the selection, and then pick two points to indicate the origin and direction of the bolt group. To create a basic assembly using weld properties, repeat the same steps, but this time click Weld. The part that you select first is the main part of the assembly. Now let's create a nested assembly using bolt and weld properties. To create a nested assembly using bolt properties, click Bolt, but this time add the parts as sub-assemblies. Click the main part to which the sub-assembly will be bolted to. Then click the sub-assembly part. After selecting the sub-assembly part, click the middle mouse button to finish the selection, and then pick two points to indicate the origin and direction of the bolt group. To create a nested assembly using weld properties, repeat the same steps but this time click Weld. to join existing assemblies together as a higher-level assembly. Make sure that the Select Assemblies selection switch is active. Now select the assemblies you want to join. Hold down the Control key to select multiple assemblies, and then right-click and select Make into Assembly. Now your model includes a basic assembly, a nested assembly, and a higher level assembly. You can use the inquire command to check the properties of your assembly and to see the sub-assemblies it contains. Make sure that the Select Assemblies selection switch is active. Right-click the assembly and click Inquire. The Inquire dialog box shows the content of the assembly you have selected, and also lists the following level sub-assemblies. To show the different hierarchy levels in the model, move the mouse pointer on any part in the assembly. Hold down Shift and then scroll forward and backward with the mouse wheel. The assembly level is shown in the status bar.